Hi, I'm Jason Byrne and I'm here in Edinburgh doing my Wrecked But Ready show. Excitement I get is on the stage. So the minute I put my foot on there, I'm like, oh, brilliant. And that's where it's for me. It's great fun because with my shows, I get people up on stage, I talk to people from the audience, I never pick on anybody. We just become this one little sitcom in the room. So I spend almost the first half of the show like doing like a roll call. And I go, okay, is so-and-so back? Is Terry back? Is Monica still here? And they're like, yes, I am. Yes, I'm here. And they love the fact that I come back and, you know, refer to them. And then the second half, we just jump into all the, you know, the heavy stand-up and all the stuff. And we just have great fun. Oh, well, the crowd love when I bring somebody on stage and absolutely rip into them and we have great laugh. And then those people have to go away and get therapy because they're broken for life. People tend to tell me a lot. So yeah, if you're going to go to my show, don't come with any baggage because it's going to end up on stage in front of everybody without you even meaning to do it. I'm like a weird Darren Brown.